While big oil was polluting hundreds of groundwater sites with toxic chemicals, Heather Wilson was collecting hundreds of thousands of their cash before voting to let the polluters get away with it, endangering the state's most precious natural resource, our children. Sierra Club Political Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.